And the cereal doesn't make it any better. It's just like, okay, he has crunchy stuff in it. You wouldn't even know it's the cereal. So it's kind of pointless. You only know it's the cereal because it tells you on the package, not because you would know otherwise. So... I just wish it, I don't even care about the crunchies anymore. I just wish the peanut butter tasted the same so I could eat it. It's just like, yeah, I used to be really addicted to candy. I had to eat it like every day. It was kind of like soda for me.
Hi, JPJ. Hi, Proth. Hi, James.
Yeah, I'm glad I'm like out of
this
phase.
Is some very,
so even sometimes when I buy candy for myself, I'll get tired of it and I throw
currently
it away.
She is eating I think Reese's of some kind, some sort of candy, and the chat is off.
You know, it's pretty cold today and I look at the
and
cast for Wyoming weather and it's 70 degrees. I'm like, damn,
she's just rambling.
Like, what? 70 degrees in the cemetery, right, would
guys.
Be nice.
70 degrees in the cemetery?
That's a funny name.
Why is she talking about that? Why is she bringing up cemeteries?
Mm.
Here, I'm going to go ahead and share the link to everybody.
Yeah, it's cold and windy here, and it's like 70 there. And even tonight, it was 50 here and 62. I was like, damn.
Okay.
I like when I go somewhere else looking at what the weather comparison is, so... Yeah, they're supposed to be in the 70s like 2 days.
Okay.
Now, guys, and then get cold again, and then maybe like snow and stuff. So I'm like, okay.
Because she is embracing her inner Mike Myers.
I'd still put up with it.
The hat was.
Just to see with Josh.
It was like someone ordered her GoPuff, and there must have been some sort of like promo, and she got a free hat. So she's had this since before she went back the second time.
Literally bipolar.
Literally bipolar.
It was like 74 the other day, and I thought it was going to stay 74. And then, I don't know, someone told me to dress up warm. I was like, no, it's 74.
Dude,
why would you need it? And
do
then,
you not fucking know about
when I started riding my bike. I was like, okay, yeah. Something told, like, one day I'll listen to my intuition. One day.
It won't be today.
But yeah, I said it was like 74, and then it like drastically dropped by the time I got outside, and then it dropped even more, and then it was like super windy and started raining. So I was like, it's no surprise.
Here, I'll get some, I'll get a little music going. But I'm not feeling the circus tonight. I think instead I have a different. Idea for some music back here.
I'm gonna go to bed soon.
She's gonna go to bed soon. She'll be here another 2 hours.
I wasn't even gonna go live. I was just gonna do a pre-recorded.
It doesn't matter.
Video
bitch.
Of the drink combo tomorrow, which I still will do. But I figured since I already have some in my thing, I can go live and talk about it tonight, and then I can do a thing tomorrow.
Music.
Yeah, it doesn't make a pretty color, but they're all they're all tropical flavored, so tropical storm, Jessica. I just thought it was cute. I just thought it was cute for him to send me stuff to make my own drink combo. Like he's
haunting
just,
space banjo.
Like I don't ask
I'm
him to do that.
To
he does it because he wants
share
to.
Share the link for the music.
And as long as he can afford to do it, then I don't mind. But I don't ever ask him. For that kind of stuff, so everything he does is because he wants to
there
do
we
it.
Go.
So,
okay, there we go.
And it's sweet of him. He really doesn't.
He is a mess.
He does it because he wants to. And
oh, he said he
I've
got
seriously
a new
never
place today,
had a
but
sweeter
I'm not
boyfriend,
sure.
And it has nothing to do with whether it's out, it's just the things he does for me.
It doesn't matter that he buys me alcohol.
I miss that guy.
Yeah, rambling with no chat. This is old lady shit. Like, even I don't do this anymore. Oh, stabby. Is she crying? She's feeling that space banjo.
I can't help but cry. I'm sorry.
Who are you apologizing to? Your chat is off. That's a nice Christmas.
I don't know why I have all these separated paper. What is going on here? Like, I got a shit ton of paper towels all separated. Like, no idea. Oh, I'm sorry for crying. I do miss him. I can't help it. Sometimes it doesn't feel real.
Am I playing
that
on stream?
Went there
on Steam. Yes, I use Steam.
I don't know. Kind of feels like a dream sometimes.
Oh my god. Feels like a dream.
I'm so tired of being stuffed up. I swear. I'll feel good for a little bit, and then my face just goes back to being
all
stuffed
good?
Up again.
Oh, really? Teresa, thank you so much.
I just wish I could fucking breathe.
Yeah, I'm not gonna stay here all night or anything. Like, I just wanna see what this bitch doing.
Oh, yeah. Also, got an Amazon package today. I guess everything was like a troll gift, I guess.
Yes.
I don't even know at this point what to think.
Those
about
bath
it.
Bombs were a test to see if they had
but
the right
address.
I would
assume troll gift.
If you ever get something to your house as a streamer that you did not directly
sorry.
Order, she's disgusting.
Can't help. I'm like so stuffed.
And you don't know
right
where
now.
It came from, and no
holy
friends
shit.
Are claiming it. Do not mention on your stream. I got this mysterious box today. That's how they know they found you.
Like,
don't
someone
that.
Bought me a cowbell. I don't know why. I literally could have bought one of these.
Oh my god.
At the thrift store in Wyoming. No joke. Like, you don't know how many of these they had at the thrift store. If we would have had enough time,
well,
and if I would
later,
have had maybe
Prof.
internet. I don't know if I had internet that day if I bought
oh
any.
Oh my god, you have a fucking
but
fairy.
If we
would have
had
so
more
cute.
Time.
Post pictures of her in the Discord.
I could have recorded in the thrift store and counted how many cowbells there were. Even Josh bought one when he was there. So, yeah, I don't know what this is about. I don't know if they bought it for me so I could have one because Josh has some. Or I don't really know what that's about.
Yeah.
So. And the chat's turned off, so if you're here, you can't tell me either. So. And they didn't leave a note.
Grace
or
Jones,
anything.
That's cute.
So.
A ferret named
don't
Grace.
Don't know who it's from. Not that I would say who it's from, but. Is there something on my face? I see it.
Ew.
I could look at myself in the.
Ew.
Thing, but no, I don't want to. I need to try to blow my nose.
Alright, bro. Bro, see you later. What are you doing, bitch? What is this bitch doing? Is she gonna turn on her chat? Hey, Brandy. Oh. Okay, she's muted for the blowing. That's nice. No. Oh. I thought I heard someone else in the background. She's yelling at somebody. She looks like that one lady, Tracy, that we found.
Ow. Where'd that come from?
Alright. Yeah. Yucatan, I'm not gonna be here all night. She seems dumb. This is gonna be stupid, but, you know. I'm here for a little bit. I had to eat my fucking Peeps flavored frosting.
Someone got me... Oh, well, yeah, same person got me bath crayons. Mm. I've already used a little bit of them. Yeah, works great. I guess I'll have to do a live stream sometime using them.
She doesn't
Thanks.
Get it at all, does she?
Like, I don't know why I'm considered a little kid just because I like to take a bath. There's plenty of...
That's not why.
People that aren't kids that like to take a bath because it's relaxing.
You live in the tub. You need to write.
I've been taking baths ever since I've been taking.
I take that back.
Ever since I've been using Lush products. So ever since 2006, I've been taking baths. So I don't know why that's such a crime.
But it's not like that's super.
Yeah, I will use these. So thanks. I already drew with the purple. And they feel
weird. I've almost seen this bitch die like how many times now?
Oh, you already drew with the purple in the bathroom with a heart with eyeballs and slit eyes and eyelashes and lips.
What? Yeah. What? So. Bath crayons, yes. What are you doing? God, this music makes this like cinematographic.
I should have put it more over on the...
She looks like Ben from Drunken Peasants. Right here. Please tell him I said that.
It's supposed to be a star. It looks like an A.
The angle of her face with the hat. Am I right?
Anyways, yeah. I don't know. I like the way it feels.
Okay.
It's pretty cool. And the colors are pretty, so yeah.
From that angle?
I will use them. A troll gift or not, or whatever, I don't really know.
And
but
a hat.
I will use them. Yeah, pretty colors. So you got like, why is my hair literally trapped in everything? Come on.
I'm trying to find.
Oh my god.
A good Ben. Where is it?
Alright, well, whatever. What color is that? Is that dark green?
Okay.
Anyways, whatever. The colors are nice. I will use it.
I'm just gonna have to show you part of one of their thumbnails. Ben is this guy, okay? Not Nick Fuentes, not Billy the Fridge. All right, that's
I just
Ben.
Wish I could draw.
Okay.
If I could
now,
draw, it would be no
listen
problem.
Listen to me.
I can't draw. So.
Is this the same guy? Do you guys
then,
see it? Do you guys see it?
Also a book. And I know people were talking about this in my chat.
I'm too high for bingo
some point,
tonight.
But I don't remember what
I
it was about. Except, okay, yeah, you can read the back of it, but... I wish I remembered what people were saying about this book. I'll read it, but I still have a book I've got to finish, so. And this might take me a while to read. Because obviously it's taken me a while to read that one book I haven't finished yet. So. Yeah.
Is it a book on bladder?
It might take me a while to read this, but I'll get to it eventually. So, again, I don't know if this is a troll gift or not, but thanks, I guess. So, thank you. But, yeah, literally the cowbell, I don't know what that's about, because I could have bought one of those in Wyoming if I wanted to.
Does this bitch not know about locals?
Oh.
Wait. Someone sent her flowers in the attic? Oh. That's brilliant, you fucking assholes. Good job.
It's like my throat was getting better, but since my face is so clogged up, my ear, I had my throat hurt again, and I blew my nose earlier, and I could feel things release. I even heard like a squeak in this ear. It's like, and when I do that, I can feel my throat hurt, but then it just fills right back up again.
Bet you've got a goiter.
Never in hell. What is that? My tonsil or whatever was not tight yesterday. Now it's tied down. Just like, can I just get better, tonsil. Please?
Lord Jesus, heal this woman.
Shit.
Bro.
Yeah, I sold a few things and
made $15.
I'm gonna buy something for Josh.
She's gonna cry again.
I'll just be sad I can't see it in person on them, but video is fine. I'm sure he'll look goddamn handsome.
Hello, Sarah.
Not I'm sure. I know he will.
No. We are drinking with the chat off. Oh shit, this bitch fucking going blowing all the fucking colors. Why are you doing that, bro? Are you trying to tell me you're done? Is that a blinker? Did I hit a blinker?
Merlin showed up on the back porch today.
What do you mean, women
he
calling men bro?
He didn't eat that much. So
I call everybody bro. That's not a fucking pronoun.
I wish that cat would let me rescue him. I want to get him fixed. Not necessarily keep him, because I can't have any more cats. He's so beautiful, though. He deserves to be fixed and healthy, and someone adopt him.
No, I don't think she's in the attic. I think she's in the living room.
But, like, when I first met him, he was pretty
nice.
That
looks like
a
kitchen behind her.
I didn't see him for over a fucking year.
Or she just has a bunch of shit that's, you know, stacked up, which is also possible.
I'm like, where was he this whole time?
This is kind of a hoarder house.
And he's like, he's just getting skinnier. I worry. He does not deserve that. So when I do get a job here very shortly.
Oh, yeah? Here? Here where?
Yeah. Save money up. Get his ass fixed, and hopefully, you know, I can find a home for him or something. I mean, maybe he'll be feral. I don't know. He was pretty nice when I first met him. I think he's just gotten feral over time.
Neutered.
So, I don't know where he came from. I would love to know his story because he's so freaking beautiful.
Okay, there, bro.
Yeah, he didn't eat that much of the wet food, and then he ran off, so.
God, this is your fucking drunk auntie.
And it was cute. Last night I was talking to, not tonight, but yesterday, when I was in the kitchen,
yesterday.
I was talking to Josh. And I had the sliding glass door open, and there was a big-ass possum He didn't come all the way in. He was just like peeking his head in.
Zanny eyes.
And he was taking fruit from the cat bowl. I was like, oh my god. And so I turned the camera around and I showed Josh.
When you go to visit your auntie.
Zoom in or anything, or like get closer because they'll move. He thought it was a big cat at first.
She's literally talking to the wall.
It was huge.
Her chat is not
there. Huge motherfucker.
Someone bought her a cowbell and she doesn't understand. She also doesn't understand why she got bath
cramps. They have seagulls there. And Josh was like, well, we have lakes. I was like, yeah, I know. But I was like, I just figured they would be, you know, at the beach. But it was funny. One seagull had something in his mouth. I don't know what he had, but all the other, you know, they were fighting over it.
She's been back. You must be new here.
But yeah, it was interesting to see seagulls of all birds.
Bitch, what are you doing? Bitch. Oh my god. God damn it. Look at this. I mean, at least she's not. At least she's not raging. It is 1 o'clock in the morning where she's at. God damn. Oh, she's crying. Oh, she's crying. Oh my god. Cobes, where are you? Cobes, where are you? Oh. Was she farting? Bro. Okay, the music with her struggle of should I dump this? Look at her eyes. Ding dong. No, I don't want her parents being woke up right now. She's being sweet. She's not being sweet, but she's not screaming. And I mean, look, if she was just like this all the time, whatever. But the thing is that she starts hollering and talking about weird incest.
Brr. So cold in my room, and I turned the heat on, but I've never felt it come on once, so I don't know if that shit's broken or what. I'm cold.
Proud of you, Shane.
I'm cold. The little boy, the little dead ghost boy from Are You Afraid of the Dark? I'm cold. That's me.
Okay.
Ow.
I'm gonna give this a little more time. Because if she passes out, that will be funny. But I'm not gonna stay here.
Cold as mother. Yeah, I bought some jerky because it was $3 and that's cheap to me, but
let me see if anybody else is streaming this right now.
Don't taste like no. Now, if you make some nacho,
not ancho.
What is it?
Cool Ranch. Yes, we are in luck.
Nacho Dorito. Luck. Jesus Christ! Yeah, nacho Doritos.
What
I was, I was trying to say Nacho Ranch, but no, live I don't want this. That either.
So they I don't feel do too bad sending you guys up there, but also do. You can just always hang out in the Discord server.
Just add some cool ranch on top of
I'll hang
cheddar.
Out for a bit, but you know,
like why not? Figure it out.
You'll have places to go.
But what I was trying to say is they should make a cool ranch jerky. How about that?
Cool ranch jerky. How about that? Is this the cash me outside, bitch?
Doesn't really seem
but
like
after
it.
After all the fucking methamphetamine, and so she looks like she's 40, but she's actually like 22 or something. How's that bitch doing these days? The cash me outside. I know she got herself a OnlyFans.
Two legendary brands, one epic snack. Slow smoked beef meats. Meats. Riff, what do you want? Get out. Go. Riff.
Why can't the cat be in your room? You're not using it. Well, good for
meats,
her,
meats, Doritos, spicy sweet chili. I'm sorry. If you told me this is Dorito, I would.
Hey, yeah. Walnut Witch, bro. We are drinking with the chat off.
I say go for cool ranch flavor. And that's what I say. Yeah, I would. Man. Mm. This is why sometimes I say go with what you know. Yeah, sometimes it's nice to try new things, but. But I miss my Joshie.
Matt Raccoon Man, she's being very docile tonight. She looked like she was in another dimension a few minutes ago. She's rubbing her eyes.
But sometimes it's better to go with what you know so you won't be
her
disappointed.
Chat is off.
Because one, I was thinking it would be
she's
more
not
spicy.
Yelling. The way this bitch talks like this when she's not chaotic, she just becomes like the grandma on the nose.
I thought it would be more spicy. I don't really taste any chili. And
oh shit, James.
The pickle one that I did was actually, I forgot to mention in the video
that
it was actually spicy. It was more spicy than pickle. That was spicier than this. And if I'm thinking these are the Dorita, the spicy ones that I like.
She's not on lithium. She's taking Xanax, some sort of.
They need to try harder.
They need to try harder.
Like, I would try a cool ranch jerky.
Do you think Jack Link still lives at his mom's?
Be better than this. I mean, it's not disgusting. I can eat it, but I'm just. But. Doritos should also make a nacho ranch.
She said yesterday that she couldn't drink because she's on medication. And she told us she poured it down the sink even. And then later on, someone asked her about pouring it down the sink. And she said, why would I pour it down the sink? Bro. You ever be your own biggest troll?
I don't know. If I had a pick, probably the pickle's better, but not by much. And I let Josh have the rest of the jalapeno jerky he bought me before I came to visit him. It was like the night.
So you guys like night time?
The night before I came to visit him, he bought me.
So you like night time as much as I do?
Jalapeno Cheetos, which I did open those up
think
like
I'm happy enough
2 days ago. Those aren't bad.
Now, if
not
you
my favorite, but they're not too
to
spicy, so I could eat them.
Move over. If you want to continue to watch.
But I did give him my jalapeno jerky because
when I was sick
and I was eating it, I really could not. And then when I was getting better.
She's boring as fuck.
Well, so, I thought I was getting better.
I'm going to lead you guys out with a song.
I was getting better and better.
And I'll see you guys tomorrow.
The spicier that shit got.
Shut this bitch up. See you soon.
Thinking about the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good has begun. Oh, I've been smiling lately, dreaming about the world at one, and I believe it could be someday it's going to come. 'Cause out on the edge of darkness, there rides a peace train. Oh, peace train, take this country. Come take me home again. I've been smiling lately, thinking about the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good has begun. Oh, peace train sounding louder.
Ride on the peace train.
Ooh, ooh. Come on, the peace train. It's peace train, holy roller. Good friends too, cause it's getting nearer, and soon we'll be with you. Come and join the living, it's not so far from you, and it's getting nearer, soon it will all be true. Oh, peace train sounding louder. World as it is, why must we go on hating? Why can't we live in bliss? 'Cause out on the edge of darkness, there rides a peace train. Oh, peace train, take this country. Come take me home again. Oh, peace train sounding louder. Yes, it's the peace train.